sheep.
Those are the developers.
So neither a rabbit nor an owl.
I know. Oh, we can see it.
Didn't know we're actually streaming yet. Okay.
People go.
I mean, there was a fire and they left, I guess.
Am I rabbit or am I owl?
I don't know. Oh, it's not centered on the stream. It says the rabbit and the owl.
Let me fix that. Oh, weird. Maybe that'll look better?
Probably, yeah.
Okay. Please forgive our technical difficulty. Okay. Yes, I want to play co-op. What?
I didn't know you could play this game not co-op. Yeah, I need a controller confirm. Oh, whoops. I don't... It looked like you were the rabbit, I think, because I didn't push X.
Okay. I am the rabbit.
And I am the owl.
Oh, I like how they have the things to press above your head. To, like...
The left thing, okay.
Yeah.
Although it's a little weird, because I didn't realize it was an L at first.
Oh.
How do I...
Probably I have to do something.
Well, maybe that's the objective, is for us to both get there.
Ah! Okay.
Okay. Right. That's how this game works.
That's cool. Oh, I have to, like, stay in it. Okay.
Yeah.
Yay, we got achievements that we started.
I think I'm stuck. Okay. And... yeah, you go over there, and I guess this goes back up. Again, nope. Whoa! You just got an achievement for dying. Was also controlling this thing here, I think.
Yeah, it was.
Okay.
Teamwork!
Also, and or just flipping levers randomly. Thanks. Right trigger. Okay. Oh, and then if I move again, okay. Donku.
Some good tutorial levels. As time passed, your world grew lush with a vibrancy of life. What's with the snake?
The what? Oh, snake, yeah.
You may revisit previously seen levels and story paintings from the archive in the main menu.
Well, they chose rabbit and owl for this because owls eat rabbits.
Ah!
So, I think you need to step on that as it's going up.
I agree. Don't squish yourself.
Oh, right, blocks. There you go. Thank you. Okay, I'm done. Oh, wait, can you drop it up here? And then maybe I can push it. Okay, and then we just both get to our things. Oh, you need help up there. Yeah, but that doesn't help. Oh, I see. Then you can push the block. Okay. Can I have a block, please? Over on the left side. Okay. That should be good. I should be able to give you a block up here. Ah! Shit. Okay. No, you need to stand on it.
Oh, now we're to part one.
The girl. Well, the Karmic told me the Soulbound Festival is to celebrate those who have been chosen to reunite with Nero. I'm not really sure I get it, but I get to wear a rabbit costume. Somehow. So I need to be down there, and then you flip the lever. Actually, don't flip the lever just yet. I'm gonna put it. There you go. Okay, didn't need to be quite so clever with that. Can I have a block, please?
No!
Ow!
No! I didn't mean for you to die!
Okay.
This is a very dangerous block.
Apparently.
Wow. Why is it reminding me to do that again?
I'm probably just telling you you can't put it there. I don't know.
What does X do?
I can pull it. Okay. I think pushing might be faster. About the same. I don't know what
it's telling you to put it down there.
How do I put it? Oh, because you can get up there. Okay. And they're making sure each person knows how to do the new thing. Can I have a block, please? Yeah. Doesn't own a lot of different things. Okay, I'll just switch it. Give you a block here. Block over here. Or maybe just flipping the switch again will do it? Oh, but either way, I need a block. So drop it down in this section here. I just need to leave it switched, and I'm gonna need a block to get up here. Which cannot do from up there. You're gonna need to jump back over to that spot. Ow. I need to flip the lever again. Wait, how? Okay, so if I flip the lever again, then how do you get back up? I need a block to get that under the lever. You need help up to the end. Can you drop a block over here from where you are? I mean low, down here so I can actually get to the frickin' lever. There we go.
Tonight, Rulnar,
yeah.
what that is.
Oh, it's a button. Okay. So, step off of it, and what happens? I assume it finishes. I don't need a block right now, I don't think. Okay. Equivalent. Okay. So, how do I help you across there? I mean, that gets a block down there, but that doesn't help anything. So, can you step off of that button for a second? What exactly did that do? That's all it did?
Yeah. So, I think that means that you can pull the block over to that button.
Oh, right. Yeah. I'm sorry. Being dense. Okay. I think that's for you. Or no, drop a block down there. Oops. I push this. We're gonna see what that lever does. Okay, so obviously the lever is the last thing I need to do. Write that up, and then drop a block down for me. Or don't do that just yet. First, I need to do this, and go to the other side of that, and don't get squished, okay? And then drop the block in there. Yeah, you... Okay. This is quite clever.
Clever?
Yeah, clever. Oh, I should probably actually touch my thing here. Can you not hear me?
I can't.
I hope this.
The music for the game was just really loud for me.
Okay, it's... Well, no, you just adjusted your all of your volume there. So that's me as well. Oh, goodness. It was kind of loud for me when I didn't have it all the way plugged in. What do the levels look like on the stream? I hope we're not deafening people with this music.
I turned the music down a lot.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like a stream. Whoa.
Okay, so you gotta push that, or I might have to pull it actually. There you go. Oh, drop your own block on the button. Although, if you drop your block on the button, you can't get through. Okay. I wasn't saying up there, but... Because you need a block there... Oh, wait. There's a lever here. What does this do? Oh, it means that I can stand on the button and give you a block. Please. Thank you. Whee.
this time, I still can't escape it. Would they be so willing to value honor over life?
Okay.
Now I can apparently move. Whoa, that's weird.
Okay, I don't know what the point of that is.
Take a nap with me. Pass down.
Yeah, I just did that. Try up. What does up do for you?
Makes me cheer.
Okay. Itself. I don't think I'm doing anything.
You are. Step on the button, please.
See, it did it beforehand. Before I moved. Block on this button so that I can actually get into my exit, but then... Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see. Ow. So, you gotta come down. I think. Okay, I go back over here and push it on. Can I hit that? No, I can't. Okay, and I'm stuck up here now. I can put it down there, but that's not helpful to you because of that bump. Make this hit up there. Nope, I can get to there. Now I'm outside of here. Can't get there. Oh no, there is a spot. Okay. So... Oh, shoot! Sorry, did not mean to smush you.
Does that help at all?
Oh, yes, it does. Yes, okay. Good call. No!
Level?
I don't know.
Okay, I was like, why can't I move?
Can you project it from your exit?
What did you do that for?
Do what?
Like, you jumped down to grab the block. To hit the switch.
Did I?
Yeah, you did.
I don't know. I don't know if I can actually manage this from here. No, I can! Haha!
So did you need my block?
I don't know. I needed it at some point. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Does that. This button.
What does this button do?
Think it does that one thing up there.
Ah.
This button does that. Okay. I don't know what the order of operations here is. Okay, so you need that to get up there. How the hell do I get back over to where I started?
You could just die? Does that happen
here? Doesn't seem like I can wiggle my way in there.
Sorry.
We are already said you wanted me to die, so I don't know if I can believe that. Oops.
I was thinking it might reset you back to the home.
Uh-huh. You didn't mean you wanted me to die. You just wanted me to go home. There's also a button up there that I think can only be pressed by you dropping a block on it.
Oh. What?
Yeah, it's not enough. Oh, shoot! Sorry. Another block over here. Oh, I managed that.
Oh, it removed the bottom thingy that was in our way before.
Oh, it did. Push that button by standing on it, and maybe push the other button. I don't think that other button's looking beyond range for me. Need to come around here and push that block onto that button.
Oh.
Well, I stand on this button to let you through.
Will you be able to make it?
Yes. You will need to help me. You will need to help me by, once you're up by your goal, dropping a block for me. Oh no, don't do that.
Sorry.
That's all right.
I, like, fell through.
Oh,
shit.
Crap. Okay. Hey, it's another time around.
We have all the time in the world, right?
Oh, this is gonna drop you back down. You're gonna go to the right again.
I have to go all the way? Shit. Shit!
How, is this possible for you to get back over there? Oh, okay. That should be good enough. Okay. Okay. Lots of waiting in this one. Yeah, I'm fine.
You have your feather up in the air.
Yeah, because that's what you gotta do for the to hold the block up. Block. Hooray.
Yay! Sandy recalculated the harvest records, carefully comparing them to the distribution archives from the past several decades. Where did all the food go, especially when people needed it most during the Great Famine?
Okay. So there are weird flowers now. Try putting a block on this flower, see if it does anything. No? Okay. What would we both stand on our flowers?
It's timing down for something.
I don't know what. I never did that. Are you pushing a button to do that?
I press B.
Okay. Okay, so yours lowers my thing, and mine puts an updraft in there. So start it. I just die.
Get in that.
Okay. Push ours at the same time, maybe? Because I need to be able to get back over, and you're gonna need this to get back up there. So, okay. I do think we need to, like, do some... We both need to use our buttons at a specific time. Right? And I'll only be able to get back with if you push your button. Oh, and you can jump up there. Jump up on top of it. Oh, you can't. Okay. Okay, so... So push it. No, push the button. And then, can you get up there from there? It wasn't quite what I thought it would be anyway. I thought I'd have time to push the button and then head over into the block.
So what you normally you need to do is you need to figure out how to get your block up that, like on top of that, so your block moves up.
I mean, I had my block up on top of that.
No, you didn't. I needed to be up there.
I can't, no, that is not possible for me to do at this point.
Can you put your block there?
I don't think so. Oh, while I'm there, with that upflow, I can put it up here, yes. I don't know.
It's a problem.
Is that what you're asking for?
I need this to be down there. Then
oh,
you put
and
the
then
block.
I put the block up. Okay, gotcha. Okay. Oh, yeah, because you take just climb the ladder up there, right. For some reason, I was thinking you needed the thing down so you could get up there. Okay. I was being very dense on that whole thing. Block, please. That you want to be over there right now? But you can get up there. Can you drop a block on the button there? On the button below? Oh no, because that's, yeah, you can't drop into your own area. Hit this button. Try the flower thing here, see what that does. Same thing as the bunny, except it makes the ladder disappear. Okay. I'm not sure what the point of that is. I need to somehow be pushing that button for you to get through there. Oh, it also opened that up. Oh, yeah, drop it over on the left there, you're right.
But it won't go.
No, it moved to your left slightly.
Like that?
To the left. Like, you want to put the block there. Up. And drop it. Now go. Oh, wait, you can't stand. You can't move once you're standing. Okay.
Right, that's why I was trying to still be pressing the button when I did it.
Right, yeah, okay.
There.
Okay. You can't move there.
But you can get to your exit.
Right, and then I can push the button. as I met my exit. I could have always done my exit, though.
Could you?
I think. Yeah. Oh no, that is from there. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Everything makes sense now. Okay. So you go up there. Then stick a block on that.
I stick a block on that?
You stick a block just like what you did before. Put a block on the left there. There we go. Now this stays here. And then I need to push this button and one up there. And then you move. Wait, what? And then you let go. And you head over there. That is why that flower was there. Oh. Oh, and then I pushed, drop a block here so you can go through there. Yes.
Woo! Teamwork!
Go away?
That
yes, okay. So you can
white.
Get...
It added white there.
It also made that little bit of white go away.
Oh, okay.
So you can push that. You can push the button, and then you can go down there and through. Yes. Okay. And then I'll go there. Oh. If you had a block there, is that enough space for you to jump up?
Maybe.
Okay. So...
But you have to turn the stream off or I can't.
Oh yeah, I do. Can't move without making the block go away. Ah, there we go. Okay. And can you get a brick to me? Thank you.
that have never published my findings. There's talk of war. Yes, the nation of Kermisi is greedy, arrogant, and maybe a bit controlling, but I fear this is not the way.
Okay. Kami C. Maybe Kamek. So I think you're going to need to push the, use the lever over on the left there, so maybe. Not sure you can get up there, though.
Think
a block will help? That up for you. I think I'm supposed to stand on that button. Or not stand. But I thought I'd be push put a block on it. I think.
Oh, I see. We need to figure out how to get you over there.
Yeah, come back over here, and you drop a block in this area. Maybe I can use it to jump up into there. I don't know that I can. Nope, I can't get up there. Okay. Turn that off now, I think. And then push this block over on top of the button. I'm sorry, I smooshed you.
I think I'm okay. No, no, where are you going?
You can't get up there, can you? You need a block. Stick a block up on that button, which, what did that do?
I don't know.
So I think it made that happen, And it also removed that there. Okay.
Oh.
So I think I need to get up there and stand on that somehow, so you can get to your goal. So I think the first thing we should try to do is get you to that switch. If you put leave that on the button, I don't remember what that button did.
I won't be able to pull it all, or push it all the way through, though. See, there's a gap.
Right, but there's a platform there that open. You would have been able to push it on top of. Do this. Being too clever. There we go. And that gives me a ladder. Push the button. Oh, I will need a block.
Dude, stay.
Sit.
There's a mabla.
Oh shoot. That's not quite, doesn't come up to be quite level. That was stupid. Sorry. You made the ladder go away again. Why'd you do that? Okay. I feel like I should be pushing that button.
Maybe you just need to put your block on it.
I can't put my block on a button on my side. Have a side effect, maybe? Try pushing the switch again. If it did anything other than the ladder. Yeah, it was. No, it was always like that. Okay. Did this do anything else? Ow!
Did you hit yourself?
Sort of. I dropped a block on that button. in a spot where I got smushed.
Oh.
That doesn't seem like it would do anything. Oh, no, I see. Maybe. Yeah, put my brick back there. Yeah. So, go through and stick a brick up there for me. And, yeah, I'd like to have a ladder, but...
Sorry.
It's alright. Yeah, you're gonna need my block. Up there, but I need to stay on this button, because if I leave this button, then your thing goes away. But you can't get up there anyway. Can't move. The entire point of this is so you can get to your goal. See, that this closes, that this is what opens that up for you.
I I need to be able to be over here and step up there to make that.
Yeah, I needed to remove my brick, and then you would have been able to do it. Okay. Okay. Take that block so I can get up to my final thing. Thought I'd make that jump. It's trying to
save time?
Yeah, save time.
This game will teach you patience.
It'll try.
Just because you need patience doesn't mean this doesn't teach you patience.
Hooray!
Yay!
Wow.
stretch!
Why is that block blue?
What do you mean?
There's a blue block over there by your goal.
I want
can you drop one for me? So I can get up to a spot where I can drop one for you? You have to back up. Oh! I didn't think it would let me put one right on top of you. What does the blue thing do? Oh, it's movable. Oh, shoot. Oh, okay, you're good. Okay. How did that help anything? Oh, it'll let me get over there, but I can't do it right now. Okay, so flip the switch again. I think maybe I can stick my block on top of the blue block? And then you can push the blue block. Don't push the blue block yet. Push the switch again. And drop a block for me, please. There we go. Now I think I can drop a block here. Yes. So do not do that, please. Nope. under here. Can you flip the switch again real fast? And again. Actually, switch it again. And again. And again. Don't make me smush you. Okay. Now what, actually? Right there. How the hell are you supposed to get across? Oh, flip the switch. Flip the switch. Yeah, here we go. Oh, what? Oh, I'm standing on the switch. Okay. Flip it. And you're going to want to drop a block onto the button. And then flip the switch. Oh. There we go. That works. Everything was perfect. And then I think you can let go of the button. There we go. And... oh my god, can you jump into the block? Oh my god, you can! That's incredible! Can you stick a block on top of the block? Do that a little bit to the right of that spot. Thank you.
I watch my brother work relentlessly day after night. For him, this was all that mattered. I tried to get him to stop, to explain to him this vicious cycle must end, and that it starts with him, but he wouldn't listen, even to me, the only family he has left. I feel like there's, like, multiple stories going on. Like, there's a society that's advancing, and, like, they have the mythos of, like, the rabbit and the owl?
Yeah, or something, mythology, yeah. I don't really know what's going on in the story.
I don't understand why there is a story at this point. Well, you moved the block.
Yeah, sure did. I don't know.
I really want it. Oh, okay. Well, maybe that'll be a good thing. There you go. Pull it.
Pull it? Pull. Oh, I see. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What? Ow. The hell is going on? I do not understand this.
I don't understand either, but I think
remove
you need
your
to-
block. You can... no, you can't quite get through there.
Can you put your block through?
My block is, like... I put my block in that block, yeah. Don't know what that does.
Okay. Weird. Off to the side.
Look over here.
Yeah, remember how it was down on the other side? Like, scoot it off the edge, see what happens.
Ah, I see. Okay. Now, how the hell do I get over there? Push it off again.
that over the button.
I can't push this. Oh, pull over the button. Okay. I don't think that's gonna do what you think it's gonna do.
No, dude, stop.
I can't jump up that high.
Oh, okay. That's what I thought it would do. Do you want my block on it so that the because blue one will be higher?
Sure, yeah. There we go.
Your block on the other one now?
Well, yes, but I can't get through. I can't move. Well, I'm doing that, right?
So what do I need? I need to maybe be over here.
So, do you want to stand on that button over there?
Oh, I can't do that. Okay. I have to stand.
Yeah. You need to get your
blue block.
The blue block over the big block over there somehow. How do you do that once it's down? Oh, push off the cliff. Yeah, that works. I think I fucked this up.
Can you pull it?
Nope.
Maybe there's a restart level option. Restart. Yes.
After I move it to be with the ladder. Yeah, there's not a whole lot for you to be doing right now. No, I didn't. I can still do this. Just gonna get around to the other side and push.
I'm not particularly involved in this puzzle.
Yeah, I've noticed that. Let's push me. Okay. You get the block down into the area below here. I think. There we go. Then what?
I don't know.
Oh, sorry. Put you back there.
I do not have an answer for you. I can offer a block.
Okay. Helpful. Get back out of there. I'm gonna try pushing the block off again. Oh shoot. Ah, quite what I was thinking, but it worked. Who needs the frickin' button?
I think this is a good stopping point.
Okay.
Part three.
Yeah.
Okay.
The Acolyte.
Oh, thank you for watching. This has been Sweet Games. We were playing The Rabbit and the Owl. It just released on Steam. And I am excited that I got to play it because I like puzzle multiplayer games. So thank you for watching, and I hope that you tune in next time.